What's the problem here? A coating shell that's far too dense. It looks anything but appetizing. A praline should have a thin, crunchy coating shell. Now, how can you achieve this?